4 New Jersey train stations could be getting some critical upgrades. New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy was at New Brunswick Station with Amtrak and New Jersey Transit at a joint press conference announcing the plans. Jane Burnett was there for her latest commuter check. She talked to commuters who, well, let's just say were a little skeptical.
Bill, passengers here at New Brunswick can expect a new escalator, HVAC system, windows, lighting, elevator upgrades, and a paint job down the line.
A modern, safe, and reliable mass transit system is critical for the transit-oriented development that will be the backbone of stronger communities where residents can live, work, and play.
But with work also planned at Elizabeth, Princeton Junction, and Trenton, you shouldn't expect everything to happen immediately.
This is not going to be done overnight here in New Brunswick. It'll be a multi-year project. My guess is Elizabeth is a couple of years. The others are probably Princeton Junction, by example, is probably within the year. So folks have patience. We will get there.
NJ Transit President and CEO Kevin Corbett had a message for commuters who are more interested in better train service than the construction.
As a commuter myself, the number one cause of delays, you know, people understand if it's a tree down or suicide or something, the number one cause of delays is the lack of engineers. And we are well on the way to rolling out new engineering classes, but that's the most painful. And the second is mechanical breakdowns, and that's investing in a new fleet to bring down the average age of the fleet.
But riders were lukewarm.
Last week I got stuck on the train for an extra half an hour because one of the tracks were shut down. So I care more about that than the updates and the paint jobs on the train station.
I think ultimately it has to come down to being on time and what the relationship is between the state and Amtrak to ensure that customers get to their destination on time and not be impacted by, whatever Amtrak decides to do on any given day.
In New Brunswick, I'm Jane Burnett for Chasing News.